If you are in Midtown next week, you can expect some serious gridlock as the UN General Assembly gets underway. We warn you about this every year. As the NYPD ramps up security, several roads are going to be closed. Authorities asking drivers to stay away from the United Nations Plaza on Manhattan's east side and the surrounding areas. For more information on specific street closures, visit us online at pix11.com.